I'm Joan Salji Blake. I'm one of the nutrition faculty here at Sargent College. And I am here because I am so excited about this week's Sargent Choice Challenge. Let me give you a news flash. You know that my pyramid of all the food groups? Well, that's yesterday's news. The new news flash from the USDA is they have just launched a My Plate food icon. And if you look at it, you'll see it has all the food groups of my pyramid, but in a different format. Look, they have the vegetables, the fruit, the grains, they have protein, and of course they have dairy. But the beauty about My Plate is it kind of tells you how your plate should look. And so that's what this week's Sargent Choice Challenge is to choose My Plate when you are eating. So what does that mean? To make sure that at least half of your plate is chock full of fruits and vegetables. When you choose grains, try to choose more often whole grains like brown rice. And look at the size of that protein on the plate. Less than a quarter of your plate should be devoted to lean fish, skinless chicken, and lean meats. Don't forget that dairy at your meal, the glass of calcium and vitamin D-rich skim milk. And don't forget those healthy oils such as vegetable oil and olive oil. So with all that together, we want you to take on the Choose My Plate Sargent Choice Challenge this week. And to help you be successful, we have plenty of tips here, located at the bottom of the screen here, to make Choose My Plate your success for your first Sargent Choice Challenge.